Okay, to view the secret messages on a 1581 drive using a Commodore 128, type in this program, which you can take a screenshot of, then type run and press return. And that's all there is to it. Thanks for watching.